Today's video, I'm going to show you guys what I use to keep these decals from peeling off. See what happens when they spool up, the air catch up under the edge here. Oh man, ripped off that decal, my hologram. So I came up with an idea, and it seems to work. Take a little bit of a scotch tape. Right over the edge. I like to start at this edge right here, so I don't have a problem with the tape being out of balance. And then I take this longer edge. Cut him off. And you take it. And you just fold this over. That way no air can get under the tape and lift it off. Works pretty good. Watching.